You've probably seen this clip before of Patrick Steffen whiffing on a wide open net where Alex Hemsky takes puck the other way, scores a goal, and sends the game to overtime. But did you know that if Patrick Steffen would have scored this goal, Patrick Kane could have been an Oiler? Well, it's true. Had Patrick Steffen scored this goal, Oilers would have finished where the Blackhawks finished in 2007. The Blackhawks would go on to win the draft lottery that year and draft Patrick Kane. If Patrick Steffen scores that goal, Kane most likely is an Oiler.